how to use an Excel spreadsheet to bulk add members to a Microsoft team. In this video, you'll learn how to use Excel to add members in bulk to one of your teams. Start by navigating to a OneDrive folder to store your spreadsheet. This one is called Add Members to Teams. Select New and then Excel Workbook. If you already have an Excel workbook, this step can be skipped. Make sure the Excel data is formatted as a table. Add some headers and add your data. Highlight the headers and any data which has been entered. Go to the Insert tab and select Table. Make sure My Table Has Headers is ticked and select OK. If your table doesn't have any data, enter this now. With the data added, select any cell in the table and go to Table Design. And check the table's name. Rename it from Table 1 to Members. Select the workbook name in the top left and rename your spreadsheet. Next, open Power Automate through the EdPass portal. Select Create and choose Schedule Cloud Flow. Give the flow a name and set a starting time. You can leave it as is and change the repeat interval. It doesn't matter much what this is set to because you can disable the flow when not in use. Select Create. Select the recurrent step and change the time to UTC plus 0930 Adelaide. Now add a new action. In the search, type in List Rows Present in a Table. Select the Excel Online Business option and choose the location as OneDrive for Business. In the Document Library field, select OneDrive and use the File Picker to navigate to where you've saved your spreadsheet. Select the Members table. The next step is to get a row, so add an action and type in Get a Row in the search. Select the option under Excel Business and repeat the steps from above. Choose OneDrive for Business, navigate to the Document Library and select the File and Table. Select the column Email Address, select the Key Value field and select the lightning icon to access the dynamic content. Select Email Address from the Dynamic Content box. This will apply to each row, repeating the steps within. Add the last action, add a member to a team. Enter the user ID as email address from the Get a Row section. And select the team from the drop-down. Save your flow. Lastly, test your flow. When a member is added to the team, the last step will show with a green tick. If there are any mistakes or an account is no longer active, you'll see an error message. You can correct any mistakes and run the flow again. Back in Teams, you can see we now have those members added, except for the account which has expired.